Dry, way around.
Looking dry and crusty.
it's been
a long time. I shouldn't have left you without a token.
You absolutely shouldn't have. It's been over a year since it's been cut. Shame on you.
I know.
So we're gonna blow it out. We are going to trim it up, say goodbye. We're shaving it, y'all! There's absolutely, I know you can't see me over this. This hair, there's zero product in her hair right now. So for her blowout, the only thing I am putting in this hair is our hair perfecting serum by Enzo. This is the best serum on the planet for you natural ladies. It's paraben free, sulfate free, protects your hair against the heat, protects it against the humidity, blocks the frizz, moisturizes it, gives it shine. It's all in one. Like, what else could you need?
What else?
You're gonna see the end results. Just wait for it. Now, I wonder, how long do you think it's gonna take me to blow dry your hair? And then we're gonna actually time it.
Yeah, 32 minutes.
Did she just say 32 minutes? My prediction for her blow dry is 14 minutes. We're gonna time it. We're gonna use the best blow dryer on the market by Coco Hair Pro. Our blow dryers offer two forms of heat, moisturized heat and dry heat. So what are we gonna use for her? Moisturized heat.
This thing is dry.
Okay, let's we're setting it. A timer. Start! Okay, I'm gonna put that new black mini on my charge anyway, cause I love it.
I'm looking like, is it too late to change my, my prediction. 4 minutes.
We're ready on the third section. Talk about it? 8 minutes.
8 minutes. Dougie, fresh you on.
What do you think, guys? What do you think? Calm down. Oh my god, is that a gray hair?
I have a gray hair.
I know, I'm getting old. Ew.
I know. Yep.
It's a lot. It's like a good 5 or 6 inches.
Until I hear.
You're up, champ.
Champ, okay.
Be careful, these are like $700.
Sure. I got shakes.
You want me to hold it?
Yep. I cut all that?
Yes. At the end, the crust is gone.
Stay tuned. No, I don't see. Why is this happening? Is that, does he have a call?
Yes, I'm working. Hello,
y'all are trapped.
Buttercream.
What? Buttercream. Hey, Nat.
Hey.
Hey, Court.
Court.
Perfect straight line.
Ready for a transformation Tuesday. And I probably should have told you I heard this bad. I know. And I probably shouldn't want this so bad. It's weighing on me. Don't want to wake up in the morning. Can't let undo what we did in this bed. And I can't get you out, so I gotta go.
Excited.
again.
Go get this NARS in your face. Know what's best for you.
Got me addicted when you're switching positions. You tell me shut up and you know I listen. I hate it, wishing that I did it. I can't keep sitting and pretending. Ooh, no. I'm taking off your clothes. We get it sexual.
Look
like butter, right? Yeah, it's supposed to. Yeah, I don't get prime it. Prime it. I gotta take more time. Whoosh. More time, that's all. I'm sure I did. It is so good,
think
I propose. I don't know.
So you're an eye doctor too?
Or? Look, I have a lot of skills.
Yeah.
Therapist, eye doctor, surgeon.
I'm so lucky you're my cousin, Matt.
Aren't you?
Yeah, aren't you?
One time for the one time.
Okay. Family coming through. You've been doing my hair since I was born.
Literally.
You remember my mom was like, you're only getting a relaxer if Nat's doing it.
Yeah.
If she's not doing it, then no, you can't do it.
Like, she was little.
I was in like middle school, and I was like, me and my mom fought about that for a very long time. Like, mom, I'm sorry for fighting you for all those years. Jeff, do you follow Ricky Thompson? Isn't he fantastic?
That's the tall thing, right?
Yes, he's always trying to twerk.
I haven't seen on my timeline in a while is Zoe.
Really?
William Zoe?
I've seen
him
all the time.
He posts every Friday.
Every Friday.
Every Friday.
Random posts.
Yeah.
It's Friday. Cause I can't get enough. I'm excited, ignited. And I don't wanna feel the way I do, but I like it. Look at all these folks riding, but I'm still indecisive. And she want me to point it, but I'm undecided.
This is gonna be.
Have
you seen those cars?
What cars?
Have you seen the cars with the
with
lashes
on? Let me see you on a gram with somebody else. I'm coming. To Florida, is it?
Yeah.
I'm going to take a flight just for that.
Just for that.
Just get in your ass. I'll be right there.
Right. We'll see Jeff in the back.
Jet. This face is not right.
Don't say nothing. Oh my gosh, I like. It looks, I look like I have a wig on.
Girl, your hair always looks like a wig.
Right.
No. It's like, what's different? I look like a different person. Hello, what's your name? I'm ready to go fly away now.
Ain't that bad.
If you don't know that, you better know. You be elevated, y'all.